Most niggas LPs, so don't sell me to sell cheese. I'm more nicer than little red Robin Hood's grandmama, puffing on ganja, sipping on a cherry Bianca. My grand finale's like an alley when it's cloudy. Kick more bars than a penalty and let my night clap loud. Click, click, yeah, rain, booyaka. What am I doing to ya? It's something new to ya, like screwing ya all over my studio. Riding my MP60 and let the S950 squeeze your titties. Now quickly, I hooked you, now fix me with your lips, B. I'm losing my belt, they get to grab the crotch. But before you do, move my clock before I shoot my cock. And see, basically them trick bitches get nailed up. And see, basically Red Man album is nailed ya. And see, basically I don't get caught up at my label. Cause I kill when they fuck with food on my dinner table. I drop a punchline at lunchtime, cause I'm a close encounter of the nun kind with dumb rhymes. I battle all of y'all at one time. To fuck all you fools out there with a large vocabulary in your sentence. I don't need that shit to pay my rent with. And to the nosy stink assholes, I ask you, why you be acting all fly when your monkey ass work up that fast food? And why is it every time that a multi-platinum artist always use the underground to make a comeback? Is it fair to the hardcore niggas that rap, that don't give a fuck about the radio plus the next bitch at that? And being hardcore is not about wearing high-tech boots and black scully hats and making fake ass frowns because your best buddy packs. Think about it. Sip on the chocolate tie and let your brain fall out of focus. This is another episode coming live with the Funkadelic Man himself.